everyone, I'm Ava Melk, and if you've seen DSP, aka Danny Pearl's videos, he does Raw reactions, and I'm doing SmackDown reactions. And here we go. Dean Ambrose comes to face.
You're big into trophies, so I got you this. Open it from me to you. I put a lot of thought into it. That's an old bowling trophy of mine. I didn't win or anything. It's actually just a participation trophy. You know, I just kind of felt bad for you, and I wanted you to have it because here's the thing. That's the only
trophy
is
so thoughtful.
You're ever going to get from me. You think this is a joke, don't you? Everything's a joke to you, right?
Yep.
Here's the thing. You have no idea who you're dealing with.
Yeah, that's just dealing with the person he gave a low blow to. Oh, wait, the ropes.
It's right here.
Give him a low blow.
You think it's a joke? I got this from the last person I beat. This is my trophy, you see? Unlike this piece of crap.
Never give up. Rude.
I don't want you to hand me anything. In fact, that trophy over your shoulder will be the one I'm taking from you this Sunday.
Don't jinx it, AJ.
John Cena took me very, very seriously. And I
of course he did.
Clean, right here in the middle of a WWE ring.
What is he talking about?
Hey, come on, Dean, let's be honest. You're not John Cena.
Yeah, but he beat John
Cena. I'm not John Cena. Nothing against John, but you beat John Cena in a wrestling match. On that night, you were the better wrestler than John Cena, but that's not the
game
I play. When you're in the ring with me, it's a battlefield. It's my battlefield. I drag guys to places they've never been before. I drag guys underwater where they can't breathe anymore, past their breaking point. If anybody knows that, it ought to
be you. No, you don't.
Because the only time me and you were ever in the ring together, I beat you. But I'm not walking around here with an AJ Styles jockstrap on my forehead reminding the world that I beat you once before. I'm not living in the past. I'm looking at the future. I'm looking toward this Sunday at Backlash. I get to do it again.
Wow.
I get to
That's fast talking. He should be a rapper.
This canvas like it was a railroad spike, and I get to walk out still WWE World Champion. If you want a trophy, son, you better pick that up. You better take up bowling, because we don't give away trophies around here with a face that comes in second place.
Ooh, burn! Ooh! Damn! Well, there goes Ambrose's children. Oh, man, he just dropped the bowling trophy. Well, that was odd. And now, guys, that's it, and peace out.